you like
for okay. that reason. From a couple guys from that came through this course a couple years ago.
Okay.
I gotta get under him, right? So I should make a little four with his legs. Put a little pressure here, grab him underneath, and flip him over.
And this, and you're probably gonna catch that one here.
You know? But I'm just gonna pull in, lock, keep him between my knees, and I can drag him a lot easier.
Target was going out.